That's it, man. Shut the crowd down. Everybody wave. I'm going to play my favourite song in the whole world now. I think it's the most beautiful song that's ever been written. This is Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. Sing along if you know the word. I got the giggles out of me now. This is deep. This is really deep. Wait.
David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, and the major lift, the battle king, come on, hallelujah. Let me hear you guys. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. I'm sorry for my crazy fears. I'm sorry about those wasted years. I'm sorry that I sometimes look right through ya. The tallest part of me is out. The darkest part is singing now. I wish I still believed in hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Maybe there is a God above, and all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not a cry, cheer at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Hallelujah.
Jordan. Christmas is, I think, your first gig at the Brentwood Theatre. What do you think of it?
Yeah, I've actually wanted to come here for a long time. It's really cool, great acoustics. I love the sound. It's when I can hear myself beatboxing. It was really, really deep tonight, so I could hear myself beatbox. That was cool.
And the audience just loved it,
yeah,
didn't
really.
They?
Great audience, yeah, really nice. I didn't know anybody here when I came, and I seemed like made friends with a lot of people, so it was cool, it was really fun.
I see that. Now, what's happening with you? Last time we spoke, you just signed with the management company you were with then.
Yeah.
What's happening so far?
They've done a great job. They're passing it around. I've been to some good gigs with them. They've taken it to the US, and that's where we're looking to go now. It's a small radio station in Australia, and then the rest is it's all US side, so that's what we're doing now. And I'm recording a few albums. I'm recording a ballad album, a techno album, and a country album all at the same time.
Okay, and where are you doing that with?
Here, got a local artist. He's terrific, and he's also a producer, and it means I don't have to spend millions of pounds to get the sound that I want, because he's very good. Thank you, AJ, if you're watching. He's terrific.
Brilliant. And dare I mention, any record company interested yet? Or?
Yeah, well, you know, as we've spoken about before, it's gone in a circle. We saw Sony, and we saw Warner. We're going back to Sony now, but I think the most interesting one is from EMI. They looked like they were going under, but apparently they're not. They're looking for new artists, and hopefully I'll fit the bill.
Okay. And what's the plans for 2011?
I'd like to do some touring. I think they've got me on a tour with some Swedish artists. I'm not too sure of their details yet, but that sounds exciting. And that'll be an English tour, and then maybe a French tour, or just kind of Germany and France.
How's your French?
Not very good. Maybe I'll write something in French, and then that'll get them on side.
Okay. And do you still find it easy to write? You're obviously doing the three albums at the moment.
I think it's easy to write when you exhaust the genre and then move on to the next, and then when you come back to that genre, you find you enjoy it again. And just writing everything. It's a lot of techno music at the moment, which is fun. A lot of dance music going on.
Jordan, we wish the best luck for 2011.
Thank you very much. Thank you.